Welcome to BBC Radio 2 in Concert. We are live from the legendary Maida Vale Studios. Tonight we have one of the best-selling British female artists worldwide. She's sold over 40 million records worldwide. Can you believe that? She has a voice to die for. Are you excited? Can I hear you, please? Okay, Radio 2 in Concert. Give it up for the wonderful Dido.
Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. It's like I've never actually been in this studio in the sort of 25 years I've been doing this, so this is very exciting for me. And so welcome. And we're going to go back in time now and do a song. It's about living your life to the full, or trying to. It's called Life for Rent.
But it's not as if I mind that your heart ain't exactly breaking. It's just a thought, only a thought. With my life is for rent, and I don't plan to burn. Well, I deserve nothing more than I get, 'cause nothing I one long pause, then you begin. Oh, look what the cat's bought it.
Usually, the things that I find inspiring to write about tend to be very small moments in time, but this next one is about love, death, and God. So still sort of small-ish. It's called No Freedom.
Take it by your silence that I'm free to walk out the door. By the look in your eyes, I can tell you don't think I'll be back for more. Try to think of a world where you could stay and be safe. Take your heart above the water, wherever I choose to go. No love without freedom. No love without freedom. No love. No freedom without love.
Thank you. So this next song is it's a song about holiday romance, if anyone's ever had one of those. It's called Sand in My Shoes.
Come.
Thank you. So this next song is, this is what happens when the holiday romance goes a bit wrong. it's called Give You Up.
Sitting with my head in my hands right now. I don't care where you've been. But no, I ain't watching the clock, not getting my phone.
Very much. So here's a little song I wrote in the bath, and if you know the words, help me and sing along. Out of bed at all the morning. Thank you very much. So we're going to chill things out for a little minute. This next song is, well, I guess it's a pretty song about depression. There you go. It's called Quiet Times.
You ask me where I go tonight, I go back to today last year, when we knew how to make each other happy and there was hope of everything. It's hard enough to see the world as it is and hold on anything without these quiet times coming round. Gonna have to run away, I'm sure that I belong some other place. And I've seen another side of all I've seen. It keeps me wondering where my family is. It's hard enough to see the world as it is and hold on anything without these quiet times coming. And I miss you, and I want you, but I can't have you. even when you're here.
Thank you. So, excuse me. This next song actually was the first single I ever had out, and it's sort of, tonight's pretty special for me because the first person that ever played my stuff and had a bit of faith in me was Joe Wiley. So to be here 20 years later, literally 20 years this year, singing this song again is it's a pretty special thing. So thank you, Joe, and this is Here With Me.
I wonder how am I
Thank you so much. So this song nobody might have heard. Over the summer, me and my brother Rollo and Sister Bliss made another record. We made our first record together as a band. I always wanted to be in a band, so we decided to do that. And we made a dance record called The Last Summer, and this is a song from it, and it's called My Boy. Thank you. So this next one is it's another oldie. It's called Don't Leave Home. To the band, because they are awesome. This is Pete Rinaldi on guitar, Adam Faulkner on the drums, Jamie Norton on the keyboards, Jody Linscott on percussion, and Jimmy Sims on the bass, and Davide making some beautiful sound over there. This is our last song for you, and thank you so much. And thank you to Radio 2. Thank you so much for having me. This has been just a beautiful end to our tour. We've been on tour all year, and we are touring again next year, but this is just a beautiful way to end. So thank you so much for coming, and thank you, Radio 2. And here is White Flag.
Thank you.
Thank you.